The Institute must have found an interpreter for raw data. That's my hope, at least.
You're not suggesting I won't kill a synth.
I'm suggesting nothing of the kind. Allow me to explain. I've worked on synths before, giving them memory wipes so they can live a life free of the Institute. But the procedure isn't always successful. If something goes wrong, it can leave